cleaning, pressing, folding. Yeah, those are some duties and responsibilities of this position. Hey guys, my name is Eduardo Ferraz from CTI USA. If you're new here, click on this button, smash this like, because today we are going to talk about laundry attendant. Laundry attendant. This is an amazing position to start a career on the hospitality industry, on the housekeeping department. Sometimes 6 months exposure give you a lot of experience. You pay attention, you are on all the time, you can learn a lot about chemicals, you can learn a lot about the machines, you can learn about everything on that environment. But as I mentioned to you guys, sometimes most of the cruise lines who work on this position, guys, you are going to need at least 2 years experience. Mostly if you look for 5 to 6 star cruise line. Why? Because they require high standards, which means exposure and experience is extremely important. However, we have other cruise lines that is willing to invest in you from the base. And maybe on that situation, 6 months, if you show personality, if you show English communication, that might be a good start for you. But to work on this position, guys, we have some requirements, we have some experience that you have to present. And let's see if you get what it takes to work as a laundry attendant. Do you have interpersonal skills? What is that? Interpersonal skills, organization? Yeah. To work on the laundry department, guys, you need to be very organized. Understand? When the cleaner comes to you, it doesn't come folded, it doesn't come organized based on color, it doesn't come the way that you do like to see. However, you and your team are going to be responsible to take care of all that cleaner, to separate the cleaner, and to make sure that you guys are going to wash, dry, pressing, folding, and do all the procedures in order to get your job done. And of course, if you decide to apply to work on a cruise line as a laundry attendant, is because you have some experience. But one of the things that they would like to know from you, where did you start your career? Which hotel? Maybe you're not working for a hotel. Maybe you work on a laundry company. That's the only thing they do, laundry the whole day. And you guys don't have that flow receiving linear from your housekeeping department come to you, and then you guys take care, give back to them, which is happen a lot into hotels. But if you guys work on a laundry company, you know that that's your job for the whole day. And many hotels, for example, in Indonesia, I know that they have a third company who clean, you know, wash and dry and pressing and do all the job out the hotel. Sometimes it's easy and cheaper for them. But for you guys that would you like to work in a hotel, would you like to work on a ship, it's extremely important if you guys can find a huge laundry to start. Why? I'm going to tell you why right now. Before, click on this button here and make sure you subscribe on our channel. I have noticed that 50% of people watch us, they watch one video, they watch two videos, but they never subscribe. Oh, they never give the like. I want to give you a like and put your comment here. What's your position? Have you worked on a ship? Would you like to work on a ship? Where your country? So put information for me here. Let me understand who you are so we can better prepare content for you. Okay, let's go back. Sorting, washing, drying, pressing, folding, removing stain, taking care of the cleaner, taking care of pillowcases, taking care of towels, taking care of our laundry. That is part of your duties and responsibilities. And usually when you work in a huge laundry, on a huge place, you guys pass through each section of the laundry department. Sometimes your whole week is going to be only sortings, you know, taking care that some colors is with colors, white cleaner is go with white cleaner, and towers go with towers, pillowcases go with pillowcases. That's your job, sorting and marking. Some people, they go next week. What are you gonna do right now? Only washing. Understand the machine, understand how the machine works. Which chemical are you going to use for different type of linen, right? Understand how many kilos can you wash per time? How much kilos can you load your machine? Really good. It's interesting job. And that's because of this volume work over and over and over. Sometimes 6 months is enough, right? But pay attention. Everything you do, guys, you need to pay attention and understand. Because you cannot put your mind on autopilot and then when someone asks you what you just did, oh sir, I don't remember. So make sure you pay attention to everything you do, learn the chemicals, the name of the chemicals you use. As I was mentioning to you, for different type of linen, you're going to use a different type of chemicals. For a different type of place that you're going to work, for a different size of laundry company that you're going to work, they are going to require more or less from you. Exposure is extremely important. If you work for a nice place, a huge laundry, you might end up working for a 5-6 star cruise line. If you work for a small place and you don't observe much, your exposure is not that good, you can start on a small cruise line. And when I say small, guys, it doesn't mean that cruise line is not huge in terms of numbers of ship, but I'm talking about standards. Standards is based upon your experience. Standards is the way that to deliver your job. Okay? So it's important when you go to a final interview, when you go present yourself as a laundry attendant, you have passed to each section of the laundry department. And overall, just look, overview and understand each section and how important each section it is. And that's why you guys need to be very organized when you work, and probably you know you have to work as a team. So guys, every year, cruise line, they hire a lot of laundry attendants. Why? Because after laundry attendant, you can become a laundry manager. It depends on your organization skills. I have seen people who apply for assistant laundry attendant and got the job as assistant laundry manager. Why? Because they know how to manage people. They know how to manage materials. They know how to be more economical and more efficient for the company. So this is extremely important as well. Think about that, right? Tell me which cruise line I'm working. If you're watching this video and you're a laundry attendant with your laundry manager, so what's your requirement? You know, what's your standards to work in your team? So when you see someone coming in and be part of your team, what do you expect from them? I know that effort is number one. Like, people need to put a lot of effort in order to learn, in order to improve. But each place that you go is different. And I'm curious to know about yours. Okay? Guys, don't forget, to work on a ship, you need an agent. You can't work on a ship without an agent. To work on a ship, guys, you need an agent. You need a legal agent who is MLC compliant. You know what MLC means? Maritime Labor Convention. So MLC, guys, stands for to give you guys rights in better condition. And you better know everything that you have as a right when you go work on a ship, because this is really important to you. As you guys probably know, when you work on a ship, you can go visit different countries and you don't know your rights. Sometimes you don't speak the own language. Only language that you learn to speak is English. And of course, we're still learning, we're still improving. And many times, you're gonna pass to a situation that you don't know how to handle. And MLC, guys, it's organization that protects all seafarers. And of course, make sure the seafarers will work in the proper way, you'll get good wages, you know, everything is organized. So I'm going to put a link here below also, guys, so you guys can see videos explain about MLC. Because every time when you look for agencies, this agency is not MLC compliant, which means be careful, because that's the only way that you can protect yourself is through a legal agent. And we, CTI, is a legal agent. We have offices in Indonesia, Malaysia, Myanmar, Thailand, Vietnam. However, if you are from different country, don't worry, you can apply, you can talk to us. We are going to guide you, we are going to help you. If you already find a legal agent in your country, we are going to help you get there. Okay? Thank you so much. Don't forget to give your like. Don't forget to subscribe on our channel. It's extremely important to have you with us. Okay? Go watch all the videos. We have video talk about different positions. And that's it. Thank you.